kids see him up in high school. Smart, very humble dude. Tattoos, girls think he cooler than an ice cube. Lamont Smith, popular shooting guard. Dreams of being rich, becoming a superstar. Pisses her with the Knicks, surrounded by nice chicks. The shooting game was sick. And his mom's had a 9-to-5. She was hopping on a bus, she ain't have a ride. Lamont Jr., his pops wasn't there though. He disappeared when he was younger, wasn't there to shoot free throws. Gym shoes had holes, but still did them in. Only thing on his mind is their game plan. Graduated from high school with a scholarship. Drug dealers offering clothes, whips, and a lot of chips. But he ignored it, school was more important. But every time they see him, they try to force it. Neighborhood stars showing off on playgrounds. A lot of oohs and ahs coming from the crowd. He shooting jumpers, crossovers, they loving it. Quick spin move to the left, then he dunking it. Had a crush on his girl named Alicia. Little did he know Alicia not a keeper. See, Alicia had a dude named G-Money. G-Money sold drugs just to make money. Anyways, Lamont approached Alicia. He said, how you doing? Looking good, nice to meet ya. Then she blushed, like I heard a lot about ya. Your name Lamont, right? Heard you's a problem. Here, take my number, cause I gotta go. Give me your call later, like around 4. Lamont took the number, put it in his sock. Dribbling the ball, up and down the block. Seen G-Money in the new Benz. G-Money stop, like let's take a spin. See Lamont and G-Money been to each other, but didn't know G-Money was Alicia's lover. Now they riding through the city in the new Benz. Heard you got a scholarship, gonna get it in. You need some new clothes, you need some new shoes. Lamont looked at him like, yeah I do. I met this new chick with some sexy eyes. It's only right, man, then I'm kinda fly. G-Money smiled, then he laughed at him. Took a sniff of coke and threw a stack at him. Go and buy something, you a superstar. You want some coke? Ha, it get you super hard. Lamont said, no, I'll pass, G, but thanks for the cash that you gave me. Caught his boys up, asked to hit the mall with him. I got some new shoes with the fly denim. Call Alicia up around 3:50. He told her, meet me at the park around 4:20. Made it to the park on the bitch chilling. Kiss him on his neck, like, do you like this feeling? Lamont looked surprised, then he kissed her back. But what he didn't know, it's on a trap. She lift her dress, told him take it slow. So he put it in, without no rubber though. So she go fast, he said slow down. She went faster, he said I came now. Lamont smiling, guess he liked the feeling. But Alicia thinking this my meal ticket. The very next day Lamont told his friends, you know the girl Alicia, we both got it in. Now he feeling good, can't tell him shit. Basketball star, who takes a nice chick. On his way home, he seen G-Money with a few friends. Seen them boys stunting, then he seen Alicia kissing G-Money. Lamont looked stunned, like this bitch nothing. So he walked up, when Alicia left, told G-Money, that's the chick he felt. G-Money said, she's a true hoe. She do whatever, whenever to get around the dough. As she talked to him, he took a sniff of dope. She said, try, just put it in your nose. Lamont gave in, just took it slow. After that, he got hooked, now his life gone. For a second, though, his life was so settled in. Lamont Smith, gone off the heroin.